In 1952, the Daily Mail was a serious establishment newspaper. Its opinions were highly respectable. Its leading journalists, too, were public figures, expected to have impeccable private lives.